The tragic impact destroyed the planet Clarg, along with its 50 billion inhabitants.
In other news, Morbo, guess what's back?
The planet Clarg?
Nope, the price of Bitcoin.
What?
The virtual money is soaring once again, leading to a high-tech gold rush.
Prospectors are heading west, where cheap, filthy electricity beckons the desperate.
This gives me a desperate idea.